Extreme weather patterns are not new in Kasese, but the aftermath is devastating. In drizzles, residents of Kahendero in Mohocha Town Council are pondering where to go. Their houses are destroyed and crops ravaged. A number of houses were submerged following heavy rains at Kahendero landing site. The running water from the hill was too much. Our children are in danger. Schools and houses have been destroyed. We request our leaders to rehabilitate the drainage systems. I am currently stranded. My children don't have a place to sleep. The heavy rain that started at around midnight till 4 a.m. destroyed our house. Leaders are worried about looming disease outbreaks like cholera and malaria, with germs breeding in the stagnant water around homesteads. And experts believe the body is not as effective at fighting a virus when cold air enters the nose and upper airways, so viruses such as the common cold, the flu, and COVID-19 spread more easily during wet seasons. The children are ignorant about the health complications that may result from the floods. They are playing in the dirty water. Also, a number of toilets were washed away by the floods. Now, people are using bushes to ease themselves. Katongole father asked the government to construct a drainage system that will channel runoff water into Lake George whenever it rains. Government should encourage people to plant trees and to preserve the environment in order to curb such calamities. The district senior planner, Joseph Isingoma, who doubles as the secretary for the Disaster Management Committee, has cautioned residents against crossing the flooded areas.
In such a season, Sisiale, you are prohibited to cross over or to cross some waterlogged places. If you have been crossing the river using a single stick, please avoid that. Look for a safer zone, look for a safer place where you are sure if you crossed the river you would be able to get to the next end.
Kasese district is prone to flooding. One person was killed in floods in April and three went missing after the overflowing Mohocha River in Mohocha sub-county in Kasese district. The Chanzutu and Nyamwamba rivers often flood their banks, damaging homes in Mahango and Chanjuki, and lives or property have been lost. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.